Hi there, and welcome to VCC Library. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can take a text that you want to use in your ESL or basic ed class and use an online tool to run a profile of that text to make sure that the vocabulary is at the correct level for your students. So to start, I'm going to go to the text that I want to use. You could have just written one for yourself. I found this one on OER Commons, that's an open educational resources site. And this text that I've chosen has a license that allows me to remix the material. So that is something I definitely want to be able to do to adopt the material for my class. So I'm going to copy that paragraph and bring it over to the website that we're going to use today to create the profile. Now, and that's at lextutor.ca, that's lextutor.ca, Complete Lexical Tutor. And it actually has a number of tools for teaching and learning vocabulary, well worth exploring. The one I want to use is Vocab Profile. Now, if this is the first time you use the site, you would probably want to do a little digging to see what the concepts are behind the profiler so you can understand the results a little bit better. So click here to see how explains the general service list in a bit more detail. And you may want to do a levels test for your students to figure out exactly what sort of numbers you want to see from the profiler to define what a suitable text would be. I'm going to skip that step and go ahead to the VP Classic version 4 here. Click on that at the top. And right away I'm presented with this main text box. I'm going to get rid of the instructions and paste in my text and then click the Submit button. And basically what this has done is run an analysis of the text, and K1 words are the first 1,000 words, most common words in English, K2 the second most common 1,000 words. There's words that are identified from the academic word list, and then other words as well, and you can see it breaks it down by raw numbers and also on the right here by percentages for that text. And again, hopefully I've identified what sort of percentages I want for my text that are suitable for my students. So I'm going to scroll down here and take another look at the results. Same results in a different way. This actually identifies, color codes each word in my text according to whether it's in K1, K2, or academic word lists. And I can use this to edit my text. So for example, I can decide, well, I don't want any of the words from the academic word list. It might be too difficult for my students. So for example, this first one, establishment, I'll go into the text box on the left and replace establishment with another word like spot. Decades might be tough, so I might replace that with years. And instead of aware of, I might replace that whole bit with you know, and so on. Now, of course, this doesn't replace other aspects of difficulty, for example, grammatical difficulty or something like that. But from a pure vocabulary standpoint, it does give me a better understanding of whether this text is good for my students and how I could change it to make it better. So once I'm done editing, I'm going to copy that, and of course I can run it through the profiler again, or I can just paste it into my text like this, into my document, and I should also have a note there saying where I got the original source. And that's it. If you have any questions about using LexTutor, send an email to librarihelp@vcc.ca. Thanks very much.